Devils, and a Mercedes player interview is Pascal Dupuis, who's very happy about scoring his 23rd goal of the season, but you should also be able to get an assist. Because of that nice pass that you actually kept the play alive with Sidney Crosby at center ice.
Well, you can't get
I know
on your own goal, Dan.
Fantastic.
All right, yeah. Actually, it was a nice pass by Sid to me, kind of lose control, tipped it to Sid, and he made a nice play to Craig. We all know that Brodeau's got a really good glove, so he tries to shoot at his chest. So happy that the rebound came through a defensive skate and I jammed it in.
With 24 shots on goal, 10 more than they had the last time you played the Devils, I would think that New Jersey will continue to come in that third period. How do you limit those chances?
Yeah, they will. They'll continue to come, like you said. And you know what? Flower's been great for us, and obviously we got to keep these shots from the outside. But we know Flower's a great goalie, so we'll be fine.
Pascal, thank you. You can go away now.
All right, thanks, Dad.
Okay, we're gonna step away for another break. The Penguins with a 3-1 lead after two. Rob King is waiting for you. So is Tony Granato. Don't you move. You're watching the Penguins on Root Sports.